all they keep on doing is saying the hospital is going to open next month. The hospital is going to open up in 6 months. Hospital is going to open up at the end of the year. This is the last year that we're going to be in the sports facility, the George Odlum Stadium. We've heard it all.
UWP political leader Alan Chastney further accused the government of not having enough funds to open the new Dr. Owen King EU Hospital and the new St. Jude's Hospital in Vieux-Fort.
In the case of the EU one, it's even more damning. This is the largest investment that the EU has made into this region. And we're already over a year and a half late in being able to open the hospital. And my understanding is they do not have the finances to be able to open up the hospital. There were certain financial obligations that the government had, which it has not fulfilled as yet. So the hospital isn't any closer to being opened as we speak today.
However, Government Minister Philippe J. Pierre has assured the public that the hospitals will be opened as planned.
What I can assure the people of St. Lucia is that all efforts have been made by the government to commission a new hospital at the earliest possible opportunity. I intend that for a fact. As to what the opposition says, I have no knowledge.
The St. Lucia government has invested a combined $270 million for the construction of what has been described as two high-standard, world-class healthcare facilities. The government of St. Lucia is hopeful the St. Jude's Hospital will be ready for commissioning in early 2016. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.